Hello guys, I decided to make some new videos about the Ascension server, the new one, the Alpha, the Conquest of Azeroth. Man, you know what it is? It's exactly this. It's like a breath of fresh air, man. It's getting me back to the game, and I really can't stop playing this Alpha. Totally worth the money. I really have to say that Liquid and Dutch are doing an amazing job designing these new classes. I've been following this new project for about 1-2 years now, 1.5 year probably, on their Discord. They're really cool guys. Liquid is trying his best to make this work, and all the class have at least new mechanism that you can abuse and try and min-max, and it's something totally new. About the Rune Master that I'm playing now, I see people struggle with it, and it's really easy to play. You can just go Intellect and abuse this buff. The Primordial Blast gives you like a buff that casts Arcane Mists on your attack, so you get daggers, and you just auto-attack. You can use... I need to summon this kind of pet. They have like this pet that you can attack with it. It has a lot of AoE abilities. This class is gonna be really good at AoE farming, I think. So now we can do the whole combo. Check this out. You see, I don't do like anything, and I get the frost bolts. Let me have like a big pool, so you can see how it's very easy to kill. It's really easy, man. I'm using this mechanic. It kills everything, and you cast this, you get a spell critical. I just move and things die. Check this out. You see, it's really easy to destroy. I don't even need to cast. I can just auto-attack, okay? And AoE. Man, I love this mechanic. It's amazing. You know, if you feel like a little bit lazy, just play this class and move and destroy it. Oh, I got a new build. The dunking one. Nice. So, I really try to keep this short. Totally worth the money. Every class feels amazing. I'm actually testing classes that I wouldn't normally test and try, and I find everything really cool, man. Really amazing. I really can't find what class to main. As you saw before, I have like 3 or 4 10 level characters with different classes. And even the Demon Hunter, it's totally a new design. I really prefer this Demon Hunter than the retail one. Have a great day, guys. Think I'm gonna be coming back to the YouTube videos. I just love the server, man. It gave me like an urge to keep making videos and spread the word. Sorry about this fast video, it just came in mind and just recorded it. I totally think that the next video is gonna be better. Thank you.